second down following that incompletion.
The Bengals at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. They'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun.
The defense gets a sack.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitz is coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback, but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
It'll be a third and 18 now after the penalty. From the shotgun. Airing it out. And they can't connect. We're inching closer to halftime, and you have to think the focus for both of these teams at the break is how to get their offenses going.
Two simple things. You want to keep the defenses playing the way they have, so just keep doing what you've done so far. On offense, look for new ways. Move people around. Give your players a little better chance of making plays down the field.
Set up, return. Here he goes. Taken down at the 33.
The Seahawks know there's three parts to every football game. Offense, defense, and special teams. What a play for the special teams here. Good punt return. Good blocking. They get it done.
Great starting position here for the offense. First down at the 33. And Parker has a reception. Parker's got the first as he's brought down. That's his third catch of the day. The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone. The Bengals lined up in the nickel. Almost made the catch, but the collision jarred loose.
Does it take talent to do something like this? You've got a time to pass where the football's going, where the receiver's going to catch it and do the perfect timing. Hit that receiver and that football comes flying out. Nice job that time. Incomplete pass.
Second down and 10. And gains maybe four. The Bengals are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. After that last run, it sets up third and 6.
Look at the signals. The D-line is all shifting down inside. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
Touchdown, Seahawks. That's the 75th touchdown catch of his career. The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Seahawks are ready to kick it away. The fair catch is made. The Bengals offense failed to muster a single first down the last time they had it. Let's see if their offense this time can create a few sparks.
Well, you know the coaches were upset at them when they went to the sideline, so the sense of urgency is there. You should be fired up, and I expect a better drive this time.
The Bengals come to the line in a tight game here in the second quarter. The score's 17-10.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
But they can't connect.
Well, there's no doubt about it. This guy has a strong arm. That time he just sails the football way past the receiver deep down the field.
The Bengals with an empty backfield look here. Takes it from the gun. And it's spotted away.
Well, we still got a close game here, and you got to try to keep it that way. It's third long, and you lose the football game. Don't take a chance on the offensive side. Wait for your next opportunity.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Dropping back now into the shotgun. He makes the catch. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Good job of hurrying up and getting on that football and trying to get the play off. Don't use the timeout here. Good clock management. Snap that football.
He was looking short, but the pass falls incomplete. Line of scrimmage, the 41.
Here we go.
Second and 10. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Third long situations, a lot of coordinators in this league would run a draw play on third long. Why? Because they're just looking for field position, pick up a few yards, and then by some miracle, if the running back's able to make guys miss, break some tackles, and pick up a first down, man, that's just great.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. The Seahawks defense now is going to go nickel. Snap it out of the gun. Secures it with two hands.
The Bengals put themselves in a terrible situation. Third and long, but you know what? They got a lot of talent on the offensive side, and that was an awesome job of picking up that first down.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. First and 10. Makes the reception. He's tackled right at the 24.
Always try to save the timeout or timeouts when you can, and one way to do it is go to the hurry-up offense. Good job.
The Bengals with no timeouts left. This will be a field goal attempt from 41 yards out. And he puts it through for three. And that's going to do it for the first half. We'll be back from the Emerald City to start the second half in Seattle after the break. All right, Larry, thank you for that from the studios. And halftime, we're going to transition now. We're about to get the third quarter underway. The second half is officially underway. They'll take it at the 20. The Seahawks back on the field with their offense now. They've scored on each of their last two drives and have to be feeling pretty confident right now at the start of this one.
Yeah, it is amazing what the mind can do sometimes on the football field. You go out there and you score, and you feel like nothing can stop you. So would not be surprised to see them to go out there and have success again.
The Bengals with two extra defensive backs in the dime. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. And it's batted down.
There are a lot of ways to attack cover, too. You can go deep down the middle where neither the safeties are, or if a linebacker covers somebody deep down the middle, then throw it short underneath the defense.
Second down and 10. It's a grab by Funchess. Gains 17.
That's what you want to do. Just get a first down, especially when you're on top. Keep the clock moving. Keep the defense guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Hand off.
And he's going to be tackled right around the 43. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. Second and four following the run. Wilson's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. It's caught by Devontae Parker.
The Seahawks, they were back off. That first down, they got a small lead here in the second half. What are they looking to do? They're looking to march his football down the field and score.
Coming to the line at the 37. This play set up by the long gainer. Takes it from the strong eye. That's a gain of six.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Second down here. The Seahawks all bunched up here as they get set at the line. He'll throw it over the middle. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. Play number six coming up on this drive. The Seahawks are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. First and ten. Intercepted! They bring him to the turf.
This defensive coordinator, he is one aggressive dude. He keeps going after this offense, and finally he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
Makes the catch. Third catch today so far.
The Bengals just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
Playing press coverage to the outside.
Look at the defensive line shifting all down to the inside. They're pinching. We're expecting a run right up the middle.
Second down coming up. Gonna be a penalty here. No one's gonna get him now. The 20, the 10, touchdown. Bill declined the penalty and let the play stand.
Even on short passes, accuracy is a big, big deal. When you put it on them right in stride, look what happens. They catch it in stride. They don't slow down, of course, and good things happen. Nice touchdown run.
Driving extra point is good. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Touchback here will bring the ball out to the 20. The Seahawks offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
The Bengals with a nickel look here on defense. First down at the 20. Has his man. Coleman's brought down at the 21.
Well, I guess the only good thing you can say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
That pass play wasn't good for much. So now it's second down and 9. Catch made. They'll mark him at the 22.
Arm strength is a nice thing to have when the window of opportunity is very small. Quarterbacks with strong arms can still fire it in there. Nice throw right on target by the QB.
It's third down coming up. Quarters formation here for the defense. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. Devin Funchess comes away with the football.
The Seahawks, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
They come to the line, and it's first down. An extra tight end on the field for this one. To the ground. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
It's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. The Bengals defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Luke Wilson has the catch. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
The Seahawks did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and you know you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Wilson's now completed 4 in a row. First down, offense readying for the snap. Double tight end formation. Handoff made. And at the 49, he'll be brought down. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. Second and 10. Pulls it in. They'll mark him at the 40.
The slant route is not used as much as it used to be in the NFL because defensive linemen read quarterbacks now better than ever, and they jump up to knock those passes down. But that time they didn't get it done. The slant route is caught and comes up a couple yards short of a first down.
Third and 1. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
The Seahawks look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
This will be the 8th play of this drive. The Bengals lined up in the nickel. The Seahawks from the 37. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with 2 hands.
Tim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
Wilson's completion percentage, 80% on the day.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
This long drive continues. Second down and 7.
And Parker has a reception.
Parker's tackled down after a gain of 15.
The Seahawks just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
Wilson's now completed his last 7 passes.
So, first and goal to go. Toss play. Touchdown, Seattle Seahawks. Rushing it in for his first score of the year. The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point.
An extra point is good. We welcome you back to the action as the fourth quarter is about to begin.
Fair catch this time. And a touchback.
The Bengals on a quest for their third straight scoring drive here, Phil. They've been having their way with that defense on these last few possessions.
Well, let me say this, Jim. It's not that easy to score points in the NFL. Not the way they're making it look. And they're confident. They look like they're fast. They're fresh. They're rested. It's been fun to watch.
The Seahawks defense now is going to go nickel. Final quarter underway now with this snap. Getting away from the pressure. He climbs the ladder and has it.
On his way.
The Bengals, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
The Bengals line up, split backfield. First down at the 25. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line.
Defense wasn't fooled by that play call. The defense, even though their team is leading, they were ready for the run, and they stopped the offense at time just for a couple yards. They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
And the pass is thrown away. They come to the line at the 24.
Here we go. Ohio.
Third and 9. Makes the catch.
The Bengals did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and, you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
First down on the way. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. This play call is for the fullback. Gets about 4 yards that time.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Inches to go. He'll just barrel ahead here. Cincinnati is in for the score. In the end zone for the third time. The Bengals for the point after. It's good. The Bengals getting ready to kick it away. Richardson's got a chance for a return.
the 30-yard line after that return. The Bengals with a nickel look here on defense. First down at the 30. Catch made. That's a gain of 6.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Wilson's completion percentage, 80% on the day. Second down, even after the completion. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Climbs the ladder, and he has it.
The Seahawks look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
Line of scrimmage, the 43-yard line. Let's see how they back up the big play here. They'll go ground, and this will end up as a 2-yard loss. Now they're playing from behind, and they have an offense that's been shut down, at least when it comes to the ground game.
Well, it's hard to win football games in the NFL when you're one-dimensional, but right now I think you've got to throw the football. The defensive line, maybe they're tired, they can't get to the quarterback, and maybe that could give you a chance to win.
The Bengals come out in a dime package. Second down and 11. Throws the pass. Parker's going to pull in the bullet pass.
The Seahawks just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
From the red zone. Here's the first snap after the big play. They'll run it here. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day.
Jim, that's a nice job by the offensive coordinator there, being patient here in the fourth quarter. He's not down that much, so he's sticking with the run game and gets a short run that time.
The line of scrimmage is the 16. Second down and 9. He's got the catch. And a gain of 4.
The Seahawks do a really good job this time on offense. The quarterback throws the ball short. They pick up a few yards, and now it makes third down much easier.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Third down and 4. Catch made. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. This game is not over, but the quarterback knows that time is short and his team must do something in a hurry. Good for only a yard.
Safeties are becoming a bigger part of the NFL every year. That time the safety comes up and gets in there and makes the tackle for no gain.
Timeout called by the defensive unit. This will be the 8th play of this drive.
Time in this one's running out, and the defense knows it needs another stop.
Second and goal from the 5. Has his target. And that'll be a gain of about 2. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
Coming up, third down, a huge moment. Just about 2 minutes to go, and the defense knows it needs to make one last touchdown. Seattle. Wilson's now got 5 touchdown passes on the season. The Seahawks with the PAT to come. Inside of the uprights. The Bengals are ready to return the kick. Signals fair catch. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. The Bengals come out for the next possession, having reached the end zone on each of their 2 previous drives.
Yeah, it's been good stuff to watch, no doubt. You know, the offensive side, the offensive coordinator is right in tune with the quarterback. They're calling exactly the plays that they need to be called because of the situations, and the quarterback has been hot throwing the football.
First down, pressure on every snap now. First down at the 20. Ball is out. A recovery by the defense. Phil, the game comes down to 1 play, and a fumble is the difference maker.
It sure was. I give the defense all the credit. Great call by the defensive coordinator. They just attacked, got there, hit the ball carrier, and he let go of that football. Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Wilson with the give. They immediately call for a timeout. Coming to the line at the 19-yard line. Second and 9. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Ball is out. The defense has the football. Here we are in the last 2 minutes, and they fumble the football, giving now the opponent the chance to win.
Hey, look, the offense knew the situation. That wasn't a turnover. That was a takeaway by the defense. They just made such great contact that the runner gave up the football.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way.
Good job by the defensive line, shifting all down inside. I think they're expecting a run up the middle.
Incompletion here as he was looking over the middle. Every play is huge now. Second down on the way. The Seahawks defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Up in the air and comes down with the catch. First down, pressure on every snap now.
Managing that clock, such a big deal in the NFL. That's why they're hurrying up. Don't use that timeout. Keep those timeouts because that is going to maybe give you a chance to win the game. That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
The Bengals were heartbroken last week, and they've set themselves up for another repeat feeling here today.
Jim, this is what the NFL is all about. There are a lot of tight games, so when you get in situations like this, you can't crack under the pressure.
The Bengals take it from the 23.
He's got the catch. Now on first down. Every snap crucial the rest of the way.
This is a pretty easy decision for the coach here. You're down. It's late in the game. Get in that hurry-up offense. Preserve time and get as many plays off as you possibly can.
And it's knocked down. The Bengals get set to snap the football. Only one timeout remaining here in the fourth. Second down and 10. Intercepted. That brings the play to an end. That's got to be it. That's got to be the game ender here, partner. The interception basically ices it.
It does. You know, sometimes when you're behind as a quarterback, you take a chance. And that time, the chance was just too great. Nice play by the defense.
Takes the knee. Second down and 12. Here's the handoff. They are in the backfield in a hurry and will bring him down for a loss behind the line of scrimmage. It was a nail biter. It wasn't pretty, but it goes down as a victory.
It's even sweeter when you win a close game in the league because you know how hard it is. And to make that one play, that was the difference. Whew, a lot of joy in the locker room.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.